Of course, not every story is black and white, but this one certainly is. Two privately owned zebras escaped and ran loose in the streets of Sacramento County last night, tying up traffic until they were finally corralled. One of the animals was slightly hurt.